It's going.
It's going well. I'm having fun with it. The new season's good. Yeah, there's some updates. They're coming out with a new specialization I'm really excited about. Be able to talk about it a little more after the dungeon. But it's like the first support spec in WoW. So it's definitely going to be my class. Don't move on the crystals, basically, right?
Yep. Couple of focus eyes when they come out.
Right. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, it went out of range for me twice. Still smooth, all things considered, just lost a lot of uptime.
Yeah, and there was a lot of downtime for me and the other shaman, because tanking that boss in that funnel, when the ads die, they drop that poison and we can't DPS.
Right.
Like, he cannot tank that boss in that funnel. I wonder if somebody met a weak ore to find this boss, you know?
A weak ore to what?
To find this boss when he does the cups.
Oh. Might not be possible with the weak aura. There are some things they hide. But I've looked. I would not surprise me if there was one.
I mean, I'm just assuming if a weak aura can find the spy in.
Well, they didn't get rid of that.
They patched it, but there's a way around it. There's a new update every door for it. Maybe not the last week, but still what are you doing?
Then not right now, baby.
Thank you.
I think I have the right one.
Oh, really? Oh, 6% fucking transitions. What the hell? Alright, not a hard boss.
Alright. Should we pop Charism?
I still think Glass Balls is one for an end. As long as this healer's comfortable with how much AoE damage this last boss does.
Could have gotten him into the other one.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Alright, keep going, Conqueror. First plus 10. We did it! Nice. That gets me up to 992.
Oh no.
Alright, I need 1,008 points next week. I have to work extra hard. Not use the agility item.
That guy's got shoulders if you want.
Oh, they do have, okay.